we're starting. I wasn't even talking, didn't pay attention. Hello everyone, my name is Rick Gamer, and this is part 2 of a prototype. Where we last left off. Off on a nearby mission. Oh. Okay, so luckily enough we didn't start too far away. Stealth costume. So it wants us to purchase this. Hi, Jack. Okay, so I need... our powers. No, I do not.
Does the name Karen Parker ring any bells? Well, it should. She was close to you. An ex-girlfriend. I have her address from the laptop. Get to her before the military makes her disappear. Look, if I can find this lead, you can bet they will too. Alex, be careful.
Right. So this is my ability manual. Yeah, so we need to get over in that direction. Kidding me? How did I miss that? What? Again? Go. I knew it. Well, actually, I'm out of this thing, so I don't need that.
This is not looking good.
What's not looking good?
Secure market yet.
Oh my! Hello!
Parker, Baron I, DOB 11766, Doctor Genetics, Rutgers University 72-2003, Hired in Gentech, Special Projects 21-2002. Direct genome typing level DXS reported to Director Mullen and Raymond F. Romantically involved with Mercer Alex J. Wanted for questioning. Subject is detained and transferred to Base 6 Charlie Alpha 1.
Look.
So they're trying to leave, but they don't know.
learn how to operate these vehicles, but someone here doesn't.
Go for a stealth consume, but I can't right now. So I can't get them to look in the other direction. I think I might just go with alerting them. I'm actually gonna wait here. Then I'm gonna do the consume, and that should take not without anyone knowing. Those guys might know it. Those guys might notice. See, game we're playing here. There. A lot of people here. But I'm gonna risk it right here. Right where I'm standing, as that seems to have enough distance.
Good day, sir.
How did that work?
Welcome to the Marine Armor Training Center. There are 19 major systems in this Marine Armored Personnel Carrier.
So
and over 25,000 moving parts. And
in the
next 8 months, you will learn all of them. When you're done here, you'll be able to park that vehicle on top of an enemy position and blow the shit out of them. It's my job to get your shit in order. It's your job to shut the fuck up and learn.
Pardon your language. So that did not draw any attention. Whatsoever. Somehow. Watch, as soon as I leave, it's gonna raise an alarm. No?
Exactly how to drive this thing.
Now we gotta get to it. Also not draw like everyone's attention. Extra reset the camera. Yeah. cut.
Okay, targeting system. Main gun.
I will unlock that so I have access to hammer fists. Power. So it's E, but I guess I can't exit it. Because this one's scripted. Ran him over.
This is where we should go. I'll mark it for you. Please, let's just get there safely.
How have they not figured out it's me yet, driving the tank? I've blown up half the group. Stealth plus 99. What the? Hello? How did I end up over here? I guess the game tossed me. Died it's because I ran them over somehow. Nice.
Did I ever tell you Karen and I were together once? Pictures of us at my apartment. At least I assumed that was us. Karen worked at Gentech. Maybe she could explain what was going on with me and how to control it. I know now. Freeing Elizabeth Green was a mistake. She was a monster, infecting everything she touched. Get to Green, find out who did this to me. I thought she was the key to all of this.
And was she?
In a way. I knew we were connected. Victims of a common enemy, subjects of a common experiment, and I didn't know. But I had Karen, and we were gonna put a stop to this thing together.
Is slowed down. At least I might collect. the spot is not that far. There's like 200. Thank you. Landmark objective is here. How's that guy not noticed?
We know a few things about the outbreak. There are two genetic strains at work. I need samples from both types to be able to treat it. First, you're going to have to locate samples from infected water towers, and then collect samples from a full-blown hive. The water towers are prevalent in these areas. Get there, destroy them, and collect the material. Then head uptown and get the material from the hive.
Whatever's happening here, this is only the beginning.
Come on, that guy. Where did he even go?
Is that?
Looks like it just rusted. Okay, so I have to just...
this stuff.
Here's some of the spells combined. out like this. Oh my goodness! That guy's surprised me. Oh, really, game? Alright.
We are unleashing on target right around.
It's quite a bit of enemies. There's another one. About like one combo. come on, again? Oh, there's another!
Enough.
Oh gosh!
Thank you.
Oh my goodness! That guy came out of nowhere!
No time for props, boys. Get on down to the final red zone and clean it up.
Thank you.
go if I'm looking for some easy. Casualties. If you add all those up, that's like somewhere in the thousands. It's, and can Discord messages.
Yeah. guys in like one hit. Also at half health. I get hit. I might not need to buy it yet, unless I kind of take loads of damage. Have a lot of points available. are going to be a little bit longer if you didn't watch the first part due to...
Where are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm going to find out why.
And then?
Then I'm going to make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again. Shit. This is a fortress.
You don't say.
Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know.
Why the scare are you using?
He's in charge. He's the one I want.
How am I gonna do this? What is he doing? He's patrolling too close to scanners. So if I get anywhere closer, it's going to start to raise the alarm. Some attention. I think I got a hook. Thank you. might just go ahead and alert them.
We know Zeus has been spotted multiple times in this area, and we're breaking out some new tech to pin him down.
This unmanned aerial vehicle can detect the virus at less than 10 parts per million in open air. With it, we should be able to box Zeus in and destroy it.
I gotta take them out before they find Dana.
Anybody
hit?
Tell me now!
I'm gonna have to lure them over to the direction.
strike asset.
Look out below, motherfucker.
After all, attacking an enemy base, so it makes sense why they're trying to do their best to protect it. The good news is they die in like about one hit. Man, enemies keep spawning in. two more guys over in this direction. Subtitle.
Those UAVs can detect where I am and where I've been. They'll pick out Dina's safe house, and I can't let that happen.
I actually evaded them.
Killbot, void. Abort and return. Strike status neutral. Over. Okay, so it doesn't, so I don't die.
How'd that not hit? Characters talking, the subtitles can't even keep up.
It's a real shitstorm down there, Red Crown.
Pretty close to the safe house.
This is Red Crown. Just click the web. Go dark and await orders. Over.
I took out the strike team.
Everything was getting worse. There were outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green. Blackwatch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together.
He would work for Blackwatch. He had studied Green.
Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew
who I was, and maybe what had happened to me. I thought when I find McMullen, I find myself.
McMullen, lots of things. Some of them are true.
Then,
well, they died.
It seems like we're jumping between the past and the present.
Network detector assist.
If they can track me, they can track Dana.
If I die or survive. gosh! Like whip-ups.
guard, over.
Contain Zeus until the strike package arrives.
Support the Jock 3 at 620. Confirm target coordinates. That looks civilian, over.
Actually might kill me. Are you kidding? I died.
Strike boss, RTB.
Well, I need to restore checkpoints. I'm gonna complete this mission and then I'm gonna end the video off.
Pop, that's nice, keep it up.
Double.